in the fall, a group of athletes got together and pictured the notion of winning a championship on home ice in front of their home fans. Well, one of these teams might be done by the end of the evening, and it's not even at home.
Well, my dad always told me, Doc, a little of adversity never hurt anybody. And for the road team, there's a lot of adversity here to give themselves an opportunity to get back in the series.
Trying to go to Forsberg. Let's it go. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Turned a shot on net. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with the trapper won. Solid pass ahead to Smith. Takes that pass from the other point. Outstanding save. Holy, great chance. Eddie, I'm with you on that. Power play beginning. In front, big point blank save there. The Jets prevailing on the faceoff. Got his glove on that one. Gets across, looks over his options. Blocked that one. He's got a chance. What a save. Oh, what a move. Wants the shelter of the corner here. Oh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Score! And this one is tied.
Little stick was in a ready position, and he one time to pass the goalie.
Rene's glove hand is not quick enough to cover the low part of the net. It's a really good shot, as you mentioned, Eddie, but he's probably going to make this save.
Good faceoff win. Kick save, outstanding. Gives it over to the point. Propel to Ekholm. Back at the point now. Big shot from the point. Score!
So far up here, Doc, I'm not sure if that puck got deflected. Let's go down the Ray and see what he saw at ice level.
Not only was the puck deflected, Enzo, it's through traffic as well. You're going to see on the replay that the goaltender's fighting the traffic.
And down to Scheifele. Muscled long to Chariot. Fires. Wonderful save. He covers and holds on. Defensive face-off win. Nice tip of the pass. It is a loud standing ovation here. It takes four rounds to win the Stanley Cup, and their team is halfway.